I think we have the best profession in the world. For me, it's a dream job.
Yes, this is a dream job. There's one thing that is in common in every film we make. There have this urgent, essential element of truth in them.
When we started, our country was in deep shit. It was not the obvious thing to do a film company in 2013. But we have to put everything in the right perspective. We're part of Europe, and Europe is one of the privileged places in the world. Every time you work with the things you have in your hands, you have to be active, you have to take risks, and you have to move.
We literally went to the end of the world, to Siberia, to make a film. It was a crazy, crazy idea, and it's not that we didn't fear. We're like...
I couldn't sleep.
It's not that we pick a project because it has the element of adventure in it, even though most of them actually did.
Yeah. I don't feel adventurous. Adventurous is Indiana Jones, you know?
But if we feel that this is something we need to do, we'll do it.
So the Eurimas co-production of World 2018 is goes to Yorgos Karnavas and Konstantinos Kontovrakis.
Well, European Film Academy, thank you for keeping this as a secret. We didn't know.
Yeah.
It couldn't be nicer to receive this award from your hands, Emma. Thank you. It feels great to stand on this stage in front of all of you. You're all people who've made films that have inspired us and therefore brought us here. And, well, it makes us feel important, and it makes us feel valued.
Yeah, and what is even more great is that this award is a shared award. And, you know, sharing is one of the most beautiful values for humanity. And I think it also balances our egos and makes us put things in perspective. So, what I mean, I wouldn't be here without you,
same
Konstantinos.
Here.
And also sharing make us think about the others, and I think others is, one of the most important things we have in life and something that can give meaning to us and feel useful and fulfilled.
And this is why this award, first and foremost, is dedicated to all the others we had to work with all this time. So to our co-producers who've been with us in good times and bad times, this is also your award, guys. Thank you. This award goes to our fans. We love to complain about you, but the truth is that we wouldn't be here without you. This award also goes to our cast, crew, directors, whose films we had the honor to produce. It goes to our team at Heretic. It's an all-female team. Sergina, Ioanna, Christina, Mary, Lida. We run on girl power, and we love it. Thank you. And thank you to Eurimage for creating this space, a shared space where we can all make our stories come true.
And thanks to our families and our partners, especially Marilu and Miguel. Thank you for being there for us all the time, guys. We love you.
Thank you.
So let's focus on the meeting.